Hi, my name is Lee Smith. I'm the current president of the Institute of Plumbing of South Africa and the chairman of the Plumbing Industry Registration Board.
The industry appears to be fragmented with qualified and unqualified plumbers. What can I OPSA do to encourage both elements to be part of the whole, i.e. IOPSA, compliance, PIRB?
Rory, I don't think fragmentation is the right word. You know, there's a right way and there's a wrong way. And it's as simple as that. You know, we all need to do things in the right way to create an equitable playing field in the industry. I think IOPSA is striving for everybody to do the right thing. You know, that we're trying to push from that perspective. And I think as a plumber, you need to be proud. And if you want to be proud, you need to be proud. And if you want to be part of an industry, be proud and do the right thing. And that's what we're just trying to achieve. You know, and I think through that thinkings and methodology is that we'll create a united industry.
Considering the theme of the conference, Regulations for Sustainable Plumbing, a case for international standards, how would you see the plumbing industry responding to this call?
You know, Rory, the reality is that we need regulations and standards for the plumbing industry. I'll even go as far as to say is that the fundamental cornerstone of plumbing throughout the world is regulations and standards. I mean, without regulation and standards, where would we be? And if we use that as the principle, as a cornerstone for the industry, then the theme for World Plumbing Conference is perfect. The creation of the PIRB through the Institute of Plumbing is one of the ways in which we are making this thing unhappen in the industry. And even though the PIRB is making great strides in the industry, slowly, it's important to remember that the PIRB was created on international best practice. So by bringing the communities together through the WPC, we're going to learn from each other about these best practice and how to drive about regulations and how to drive compliance into the industry.
Would it then be a logical assumption that other countries attending WPC 2016 can learn in the same way that we have?
Rory, there's no doubt in my mind. I mean, water flows downhill in South Africa, in New Zealand, in China, in Europe. It doesn't change. And fundamentally, it was interesting to note when I was in Australia, you walked past the plumber's bucky and you looked at that bucky and you thought, holy cow, it's exactly the same throughout the world. So definitely, I mean, we are all of the same community. We all have, yes, might be in different countries, but fundamentally, we all got the same problems and we can learn from each other, no doubt. Like we've learned from, and I'm going to dare I say, the Australians, but for the better.
Thanks, Lee. In South Africa and the Plumbing Industries Registration Board, it's a voluntary registration. How many registered plumbers do you have currently on your list?
Okay, bearing in mind, and I think you did mention voluntary, it's a voluntary association or voluntary registration. We are trying to push it towards a mandatory, and to date we're sitting on 4,500 registered individuals within the system.
And that is surely credit to those plumbing registered people that they are doing this on a voluntary basis.
100%. And we spoke about that. I mentioned to you about doing the unchange. And this is one of the big steps that we're unchanging our market. It's those individuals that are sitting in that register that are the proud plumbers that want to make the difference in the industry.
From that point, what would your message be to our overseas delegates and WPC members and also African delegates why they should be at World Plumbing Conference 2016?
I think that's a very simple one to ask answer, Rory. Why should you be at WPC 2016? Simply, the African continent has outstripped the world growth. And South Africa is the starting point into Africa. We've got the infrastructure, we've got the development for you to start your journey, or as South Africans we say, the trek into Africa. And you got to be, yeah, rubbing shoulders with the influential people that are going to help you take that journey into South Africa, into Africa. And then further, more importantly, great country, great experience, great food, and more importantly, great people.
Lee, thanks very much for that. Would you like to summarize in closing?
Rory, I think I need to just, what I said earlier, is just emphasize it, is that we are all proud plumbers, and we are all of the same breed. It's just that we live on different continents, we live far apart. Coming together, we can share our experiences, share our solutions to the problems that we have experience all exactly the same throughout the thing. And I think the platform that is created from WPC will be there.
Thank you, Lee, President of the Institute of Plumbing and Chairman of the Plumbing Industries Registration Board.